Mr. Hooley, and I've had keel surgery at Barnsley General Hospital. Everything's been fine. Honest, it's nothing to worry about. The staff is great, and I've been looked after all the way through the operation, from start to finish. And I'm very pleased with the outcome. I would just like to show you the operation. Instead of a big scar, this keel is just four small scars.
If Mr. Hooley had had his surgery as an open procedure, he would have had a scar, laparotomy scar down here, but the alternative was a laparoscopic procedure, and that is one of his scars there, and he has got four of them dotted over his abdomen, but obviously you can't see all them. So you can appreciate recovery-wise this scar as opposed to a laparotomy scar.
My experience at Barnsley Hospital has been second to none. From the diagnosis of having the bowel cancer discovered and then actually being admitted to hospital, the surgery was second to none, and the aftercare as well on the wards were brilliant. Barnsley Hospital had a name for itself, but to be honest, that's been proved all wrong. It's a brilliant hospital, and they did me very well and very proud. I didn't want the cancer, but now it's been removed. I can't fault anybody here at all. Everyone has been top notch.
Right, my name's Carol Dalton. I had an operation for bowel cancer, and it was keyhole surgery, which was fine for me. The care I got was first class. I cannot fault anything to do with Barnsley Hospital. The nurses, the doctors, everything was first class.
And I've had keyhole surgery, as well as, I think, for cancer on my bowel. As keyhole went, all I could see was little puncture marks on my abdomen. And a bit of bruising. The aftercare were brilliant.